I've had 3 internships after every summer of college. So my first 2 were with Automated Control Systems, Inc., which is a controls company out of Vancouver, Washington. I did a lot of safety analysis and just kind of learned how to program. And so it's how you program and make all the valves and different electrical things you have in a system act. And then my second summer, I did some programming that we would run on bigger programs to help make sure numbers weren't getting mixed around. So then my third one at Zeeco, which is in Tulsa, Oklahoma, doing combustion engineering, I was a project engineer in the incinerators department. So I worked with my mentor on his various projects and with our international branches.
My internship experience was last summer at Kansas Ethanol, which is a fuel-grade ethanol manufacturing facility. My time there, they're actually constructing a combined heat and power plant. Then kind of did some other smaller projects, centrifuge optimization, did some lab work within the lab, testing different samples and stuff of their ethanol, and kind of the different co-products that come out of the ethanol. So one of the biggest things I would say that I learned that I didn't necessarily learn a lot of in the classroom was about fermentation. So I kind of took organic chemistry. I didn't necessarily take like a biochemistry class. So I hadn't really learned a lot about fermentation. And so it was kind of really cool to learn about all the different steps of that and kind of how it works and kind of what goes into that.
As a chemical engineer, I've gotten to have opportunities in Vancouver, Washington and Tulsa, Oklahoma. And I have friends who've moved to Virginia, Atlanta, Chicago, so you can really go anywhere you want to go.
I would just give the advice to make sure you kind of check out different industries. And within like chemical engineering, you kind of have like oil, gas, and you kind of have like the pharmaceutical, and then you kind of have like the food and beverage industries. And then you also have kind of like manufacturing and kind of like the engineering firm side of things.